go, let's go. Reads you, you know what time it is. I know y'all missed that whistle too. This shit got Mr. Ross coming to you just to let you guys know that nothing has changed. I still miss you guys. I hope all is well with each of you and your families as well. Can't wait until the day that we get back to some normalcy and we get you guys back in the building here at Ridgeview, because the building is just not the same without you guys. Many of you may have been on our live, Facebook Live, Instagram Live, and Twitter Live last week when I talked to you briefly about going into the second quarter. And while 2020 has been rough for us thus far, I believe we're still going to win. So I want you guys going into spring break to continue to maintain that winning attitude that you have, because at the end of the day, we're going to win. Despite what happens in our world, in our community, with the coronavirus and with other things that are going on, we are still going to win in the end. And I know that you believe that you're a winner. Now, I know you guys are missing school right now and missing some of your teachers, so we're going to go on a little trip real quick to remind you of all the great things and the great experience that you've had so far this year and over the course of the last few years here at Ridgeview. Come on with me. Enjoyed that trip through the halls of Ridgeview High School. Again, we certainly miss you all. As you prepare to go on a spring break, take this time to unwind, to unplug, and just spend some time with your family as you have been doing. Work out, do whatever it is that's going to help you relieve some stress that you may be experiencing. Talk to some of your friends, FaceTime, Google Hangout, whatever you guys do on Android, do that too. Just take some time to connect with each other, because truly that connection is what's going to help us all get through what we're going through right now. I love you guys. I miss you. Can't wait to rock with you soon. Mr. Ross, signing out.